Okay, turn on the power, press the switch test button, 1, 2, 3 times to get a 10-1 and a 1 in the coins plate. Now turn the jackpot key 1, 2, 3 times to get 13-0. The 1 stays the same. When you close the door, that 0 is going to alternate back and forth pretty fast. When you open it, it stops. When you close it, this means the door optics are working.